Uh-oh, we're getting another glitch.
The wars aren't really over, but the French have lost their momentum in the colonies.
The Templars can now focus entirely on the assassins. They still have hundreds of men working for them in New York. Let us see what role Shay plays.
What is our progress on the precursor matter?
We are gathering ships and supplies, but it is difficult without a specific destination.
My man can help. I have enough to spare for a crew as well, Chevalier.
Hope has found a way to reproduce Master Franklin's experiment. We'll soon uncover the next precursor site.
And you are confident you can do this?
I am a keen observer, Mentor. The device will be ready shortly.
Very good. Keep me apprised.
We've yet to find where Hope is hiding, and most criminals in New York report to her now. I better find the Grand Master.
Wow, I didn't know he was standing right there. Now, where are we? I see. Lower Manhattan. Alright, let's do some more stuff. I could care less.
Things are worse than we feared. The assassins found a way to make the precursor box work. They're already preparing an expedition.
Then we must stop them.
Hope controls hundreds of men. The authorities are doing sod all.
What if we were to impersonate her men? We could commit a crime so big, they couldn't ignore those damn brigands anymore.
That sounds like an excellent plan, Jack. Make it so. I will find out where the assassins are hiding.
Is it just me, or did the boss tell us to make trouble?
Enjoy it while you can, Shay.
Wait, what just happened?
You're right. Let's move.
Where in the world am I going?
Hurry, you fool! Or we're both dead men!
Time to go up. Gosh, why do we have to be running on rooftops? There we go.
Don't we make a disgraceful pair of crooks?
No. I make this look good. So what's the target?
The military pay. We'll have to hurry. A regiment is already on its way to the fort where the coins are kept.
Great. And I suppose you have a plan.
The fort holds many prisoners. Get in and hoist the gang's colors. When you do, I'll free them.
You're going to free a bunch of criminals working with the assassins.
Well, we have to turn the army against them, don't we? Remember, you raise the flag, and I'll raise hell.
Understood.
Everywhere in the world, except for England.
Wait for it. Oh, I didn't see this bush. I see that 3 minutes is plenty of time. There we go. Wait, what? How do I get up on the flag? Okay, there we go. Time to go. Come on, sprint. There we go. 2,000? This is gonna take forever. Come on. Open the chest. I said, open the There we go. Now open the chest. There we go. Oh, less than... No, not less than a minute. What am I saying? Oh no, I'm out of grenades. Oh no, I have one more. Hell yeah. Boom shakalaka. Time to go.
What on earth happened here?
The prisoners got loose. They had help from outside. There were just too many of them.
Well then, we're going to have to fix that, aren't we? It's about time we took those criminals down.
It worked, Jack.
With a little luck, the army will crush those damn brigands.
I make my own luck.
What? I could lockpick the doors? Huh. Well, whatever. Let's keep on going.